Marvelous Mouse Travels just returned from the Armony Luxury Resort and Spa, an adults-only all-inclusive resort in the Marival Resort Collection. This resort is located in Punta de Mita, a picturesque coastal village off the Pacific coast of Mexico, just about 40 miles from Puerto Vallarta. Once you arrive at the Armony, you're going to drop your luggage off with the bell services and head over to the check-in desk. The check-in process is quite easy. They're going to explain all the things that you need to know about the resort, and they're going to give you a wristband, which you'll wear all throughout your stay. The wristband will designate that you are an on-property guest. After check-in, you will be welcomed and escorted to your room along with your luggage. Now let's go check out some rooms. This is a Bahia standard room. There are over 268 rooms at the resort, consisting of 1 and 2 bedroom suites along with standard rooms. I am in a Bahia standard room, which gives a partial ocean view, but if you ask me, the view was anything but partial. But you can judge for yourself. How about that view? You will find these beach bags in each of the rooms, and these are for your use while you're at the resort. You can use them by the pool or down by the beach, but they're very convenient. In the room, you will find an espresso maker just for your use, along with an espresso pods and bottles of water to use in the machine. Also in each room, you're going to find a mini fridge stocked with some beverages, a Pepsi product, along with a couple of cervezas and water. These are included in your room, so there is no charge for those items. Overall, this was a great room, very spacious and accommodating, and a great option.
So you'll see here in front of some of the buildings, there's quiet pools. Unlike having to just go up to the main pool, you can relax here and enjoy these beautiful pool areas.
Now let's check out one of the one-bedroom suites, the Allure Swim-Up Suite. This is a fantastic option for a couple that's looking to honeymoon, renew vows, or just a romantic getaway. In the room, you're going to find your own private treadmill, so you do not have to go to the gym to work out, and if you extend those curtains, you'll get quite the view. There's also a giant soaking tub for you to enjoy in the evenings, as well as a split shower and water closet. Now let's go check out La Brise Restaurant. La Brise is going to be an open-air, coastal view dining option. You'll be able to have breakfast here as well as lunch. It is gourmet buffet style where they do made-to-order omelets for breakfast. They've got a taco bar. They do made-to-order hamburgers, some of the best mimosas, and check out these views while you dine. We watched whales right from the table eating breakfast. It was fantastic. The lunch did not disappoint them. The taco bar is really good. They had a paradilla bar where you could do ribeye steak and grilled chicken. It was just so, so good. And make sure if you see a whale to remember and bang the gong. So here at Armony Luxury Resort and Spa, you can take advantage of the Melange Spa, which is a world spa, and it's actually revolutionary in the way they do their spa. They have 9 different cultures represented across their spa, and each comes with a special treatment. They also offer something here called hydrotherapy, and I'm out here in this private, beautiful hydrotherapy area, and you can see some of our team is enjoying the jacuzzi over here. This is the hot tub, and they've got a cold plunge tub over here. Now let's check out some of these amazing treatment rooms. It's been a great day exploring and enjoying Armony, and as the evening time sets in, this resort becomes even more beautiful. A lot of stuff that goes on. There's usually going to be a party right behind me here at the Blend. This is one of the areas where you can enjoy some drinks and things like pizza and stuff later. There's 2 different specialty restaurants on property that are included. You do need reservations. That's going to be Essence and Divium. Well, we've had Divium the other night, and we're going to be Essence tonight. But beforehand, I'm going to go get some drinks at Blend and just watch this beautiful resort transform at night. Dinner at Essence was wonderful. You do have to have reservations, so just make sure you make them when you check in. But we enjoyed some of the homemade tortillas and awesome dishes that they had to offer, including their homemade churros, which those were delicious. And we finished the evening with Mexican coffee. Mexican coffee is a coffee cocktail made with hot coffee, tequila. They use ice cream to make it a little creamy, and they add a little bit of Bailey's to give it that coffee liqueur creamy flavor.
The show was fantastic. Just watching this was great. I highly recommend that you do this at your dinner for Essence, and you will enjoy the cocktail. It is delicious. So this morning we're going to be having floating breakfast for two to check that out. Now this is something that you can do to enhance your trip here at the Armony Luxury Resort and Spa. This is a very neat experience. They'll be doing these at different pools around the resort, but you definitely want to check this out. So as I continue to explore Armony Resort here, I'm actually headed down to the beach access area. Today's a little overcast, so it's not as sunshiny as you'd want it to be, but these days are far and few between, so most of the time you're going to come here, it's going to be a beautiful day to check out. So just look at this behind me. I mean, just beautiful access to the beach here. Over here you're going to have some of this stuff, the water activity rentals, like the Hobby Cat. The kayaking, and there's also some paddle boarding and stuff that you can do. Just a beautiful area. Here. Right behind me, this is where people get married here at the Armony. Can you imagine that backdrop? Especially doing an evening wedding with the sunset, just be very beautiful. And you can walk along the beach here, but over here, it's the resort, one of the buildings. Right there's La Brise. That's gonna be where you have your buffet, either for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. And that is, again, oceanside, so you can sit right there. We were watching whales while we're eating breakfast, so beautiful. Definitely check this out, just go stroll the beach here and check out all the beautiful scenery. So I'm here in the infinity pool. This is the main pool here at the Armony Luxury Resort and Spa. This pool is just fantastic. It goes along just with everything else here. Right behind me, you've got the bar here. This is a swim-up pool bar. They're gonna have a live DJ here in just about a couple hours. But until then, we're just enjoying the pool, relaxing around, lounging. You can order food by the pool, or you could go over here to La Brise, just over past the bar, if you wanna do a buffet. Great area to hang out, but let me show you this. This is what I love. You've got the ocean right here. So this is an infinity view into the ocean. And again, you can do your whale watching from here, or you can just grab a drink with your loved one or your friends, whoever you're coming down with, and enjoy that time. Right over here, I'm gonna show you. You can see the wedding pavilion from all the way over there. There's the wedding pavilion. That's where your people get married here at the Armony. Overall, this is a great place to relax and just be on vacation. And if you get hungry by the pool, make sure to check out their poolside menu. It's also included and very good. So they actually do some really fun pool activities here, like the cold plunge challenge. You gotta stay plunged for 3 minutes, I believe. Very cold. Very, very cold. Can you do this? You can also participate in other daily wellness and fitness activities like yoga, stretching, tai chi, sound healing, watsu, and more. There's something for everyone. So right behind me is Blend Bar. You're gonna find coffee here in the mornings. You're gonna find some wine and beer and cocktails in the evenings. They also are gonna serve pizza. for lunch, pizza for dinner, and some other and specialties that you can take advantage of that are included. So get the coffee, get the pizza, get the beer, get the mezcalita, and enjoy.
Insu is another great bar to grab a drink or some light bites before dinner or even after dinner. This was a great place to just lounge and relax and enjoy some spectacular views of the sunset. Divium is your signature dining experience here at the Armony Luxury Resort and Spa. This restaurant was just great, from the drinks to the appetizers to the small plate bites and main entree. Everything was so delicious and the presentation was just great.
So we want to thank Marival Resorts for inviting Marvelous Mouse Travels out to view. There are three beautiful properties here in the Puerto Bahia area. This Armony Resort is absolutely wonderful. The Marival Distinct is just as great, and it's for families. And then you have the Emotions Resort, which is great for families of all sizes. Three really great options for a vacation, and you definitely should check this out for your next all-inclusive vacation.
If you are interested in learning more about Marival Armony or any of the other Marival Resort collections, reach out to MarvelousMouseTravels.com to be connected with one of our expert agents.